We have some sad news to report this morning. CNBC anchor Mark Haines, who was on Squawk Box for many years. I worked with him in my years at CNBC. Great guy, a wonderful family man. His children will miss him, of course, and his wife and all of his colleagues at CNBC. Shocking news that he passed away last night. That was just announced on CNBC just a short time ago. Our thoughts and prayers are with Mark Haines' family. He will be missed by so many in this business. He really was one of the pioneers of the financial business news coverage and a great market reporter who worked at the stock exchange for many years. So we will miss him. Mark Haines, dead at 65.